From Wish TV, your local news source, this is Breaking News.
And we begin right now at 11 o'clock with breaking news. The Senate has given the final approval to the debt ceiling bill and the budget cut package. The bill now heads to the president's desk. If he signs it, the debt ceiling would be suspended until 2025. We will have much more on wishtv.com.